my name is Oksana, and what I think about this question. At first, for me, relationships at the time, it was just, I want to have a serious relationship because for me, it's take a lot of energy from everyone, and when you have the first relationship, I think you don't think about it, that you have it, and hope you just see your person, and when you are together, you are really relaxed. You understand that you are in your area, that you can be yourself. And I think it's the most important thing in a relationship, when you can be yourself. You need to hear what's happening inside your soul. And if person understand you, and it will be very important for everyone. So you need to find your second part, which who can really understand you and help you with your problem, and who will supply support you in every question. So thank you.